All right, guys. Quick tutorial for your lower pec. Jackhammers with a high cable. The idea is you're going to grab the cable, lift your shoulders up, and then drive down with your chest. It's going to hit some triceps, of course, but it's not like a twist out, right? You're not keeping your elbows in the same position. You're lifting, right? Lifting elbows and shoulders to some extent, and then driving with your chest down. So this is what it looks like in action. I'm lifting with my elbows and driving them down my chest. That's how you do a jackhammer.